Good morning. So today I'm going to be reading The Tale of Bella Brontosaurus. So look how cool this book is. It folds out. So here's the front with it folded out. Bella was having a dreadful dinosaur-sized awful day. "What's this?" she thundered. "Someone has nibbled the tastiest leaves from my tree." She stamped her feet. Kerthump, kerthump. The ground shuddered and the tree shivered. "Who did this?" she bellowed, but no one answered. "What's this?" roared Bella. "Someone has turned my beautiful lake into a muddy mess." She stamped her feet. Kerthump, kerthump. The volcanoes rumbled and pebbles crumbled. "Who did this?" she shouted, but no one answered. "What's this?" screamed Bella. "Someone has left dirty footprints in my cave." She stamped her feet. Kerthump, kerthump. The mountains trembled and boulders wobbled. "Who did this?" she shouted, and a small voice said, "I did." "Why, you have been nibbling my trees and swimming in my lake and resting in my cave?" Bella yelled. "I was looking for someone to play with," said the small dinosaur. The other dinosaurs gasped. Bella frowned. Everyone held their breath. Bella began to smile. "I'll play with you," she said. "A friend is just what I need." And Bella and her new friend played hop and kerthump together until the hills rumbled and the water rippled and the sky shook. And then, here's the fun again. All right, so what I would like for you guys to do for the tale of Bella Brontosaurus is, if you were the small dinosaur and Bella came up to you and was acting like that, how would you react? I want you to write me 3 to 4 sentences on that. And don't forget, when you're doing your writing, make sure your sentence has swag. So make sure that it starts with a capital, is written neatly, has a space between the words, and has the given punctuation.